experience. Of course, he took it, and even with his busy work schedule, he had a second job as a line cook at a country club that he would do after his shift as a prep cook. And he proved that millennials and Gen Zers have strong work ethic. After working for a few months in these two jobs, Senpai Kai started to feel an itch to elevate his cooking skills and knowledge. So he managed to get a job at a restaurant named Carnival in Chicago, and through some personal connections,